Here you go, here you go. Tell them how you're ladies and gentlemen. Y'all need some church. I didn't know this was a rated R show, man. I didn't know what I was getting myself into. But y'all having fun? Oh, yeah. He warmed him up alright. Alright, go ahead. We're gonna go with this one right here.
Don't know how to use it.
I didn't want to turn it into one of those shows, man. But... I mean, I'm making money, my man. My mom would be proud of me. That's a little hot. Can you hear the, this is a love song, I believe, is that right? I'd like to do Are You Lonesome Tonight?
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry?
get too old for this. Getting too old, man. I think we got one more, don't we? Two more? Well, yeah, we're done. What? Who said something? Five more. We gotta get Daniel Jenkins come up. I don't know where he is, man. Oh, it's outside the door. Oh, okay.
I mean, you got left, yeah.
We're probably going to do one more for you. Do we have any veterans in the audience at all? Do we? Can you raise your hand? Stand up for me. Just stand up. Come on, stand up. I'm going to take a moment to recognize our veterans here. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I always like to point out our veterans and our troops. Do we have any active serving troops with us at all?
Ex-military spouse.
Ex-military spouse. Let's give her a round of applause as well. Thank you. What's that?
My son.
Your son? All right, let's give him a round of applause as well. Thank you. Your spouse as well. Let's give him a round of applause as well. I just like to recognize all of them because I think it's very important that we know that, you know, who's fighting for us over, you know, overseas and everything for our country. They keep this country great, you know?
Yeah!
So I'd like to do one more song for you. And it's called... It's whistling at me, man. I don't know what... That's good right there. Alright, we're gonna fix it real quick. Y'all enjoying Elvis Week, though? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're staying here to the 17th. Anybody staying to the 17th?
Yeah.
Staying all week. We got a show. Oh, it's fixed. Thank you, man. Let's give the neck a round of applause, too. We got a show over at the tent Sunday at 1:30. I'm a fill-in for somebody. And then on Monday, the 15th, we got one at 2 o'clock, and then on Tuesday we have one at 12:30 and 2 o'clock. So we're gonna be rocking and rolling at the tent. And we have a couple more shows here, I think we got a couple more. I don't even know, I don't keep track of it, man. I let my mom do that, you know? Let's give her a round of applause. Let's give my dad a round of applause, too. Yeah. But anyway, I'd like to thank you guys so much for coming out this evening. Stick around. Daniel Jenkins is going to be coming up. I still don't know where Elvis back there. Okay, all right. He's going to be doing the black leather, and I have a feeling it's going to get rated R really quick. Oh, that's just nasty. Just nasty. Man. Holy water. This ain't holy water, man. I'll tell you. But I like to do this one song for you, and it's called America the Beautiful. If you know it, sing along.